the show. How
that'd be a great. I was getting.
I listen to a lot of people.
It's Kid Craddock in the morning.
You know, we don't really know. I think we haven't heard a lot from Kelly Rowland. You know, speaking as a personality, we're used to Demi Lovato, and then they have the new judge.
Talia?
His name just slipped my mind. What?
Talia? Oh no, Paulina Rubio.
Yes, Paulina Rubio.
Oh my God!
Just
what
are you doing,
JC?
You're like Fiata on the Food Network when she talks regular. Then she's like Bruschetta.
Her name is Paulina Rubio.
When did
Paulina,
you turn Mexican?
Paulina Rubio.
You're talking, Paulina Rubio. You know how ridiculous it sounds when you're talking to me like this? Oh, you mean Demi Lovato? Oh, you mean Kelly Rowland? Paulina Rubio.
That's her freaking name.
Dude,
I know.
Come
Fiata
on.
Does that with the Italian on the Food Network, and it drives me crazy.
Did you watch the show yesterday? She calls herself Paulina Rubio too.
That's because she has an accent that she uses all the time.
Well, I'm Mexican.
But you don't use it all the time.
How are you going to tell me how to speak?
No.
You don't talk with your accent all the time, so you just can't throw it in intermittently and not expect us not to make fun of you.
I'm not talking with an accent. That's how you pronounce
let's
the name.
Go to let's go to a mediator. I want to ask our fellow Mexican cameraman in the room, do you do that as well? Because you live here and you speak with an American accent,
Luis?
Even though you are Mexican and your name is Luis. Do you do what he just did if we ask you who the new X Factor judge was?
He said yes.
He said C.
He said yes with the camera. But you don't say, hey, man, blah, 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 Taco Bell.
Because Taco Bell is not a real Mexican restaurant.
My name is Jose Chavez.
Taco Bell is a real Mexican restaurant. I never want to hear you say that again. I'm offended.
I'm going to pretend like I didn't listen to you guys right now.
Doritos.
And I'm
going to taco.
I'm going to kill the tension right now.
Would you guys like some Doritos?
No.
No, Al.
Doritos aren't even.
No, it's Doritos.
I hate you guys so much right now.
What's the new one? Fiery?
Fiery.
Fuego.
Doritos.
Fuego.
Fuego. Salsa verde.
I'm going to eat Doritos with Paulina Rubio.
Yeah, you can't turn it on and turn it off like that.
I'm not turning it on. That's her name.
Okay.
I know it's her name.
That's like an Asian person.
How do you say Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Arnold. I can't say his name.
Exactly. Why don't you say Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Because he's not Mexican.
Because that would be his accent, though, right?
Subscribe now for more videos from Kid Craddock in the Morning. And check us out at KidNation.com. It's Kid Craddock in the Morning.